I think even when the egg is tiny, the reveal is just as magical. Maybe even more so.